Yes, I'm going to read through the questions real quick. Question one, how long did the Qin dynasty last? Your choices are 15 years, 600 years, 300 years, or 5 years. Who was the first emperor of the Qin dynasty? Sun Tzu, King Wu, Tang, or Qin Shi Huang? Question three, what are some of the achievements that the Qin dynasty are known for? Question four, what is legalism? And question five, talk about what you think are some of the reasons why the Qin dynasty did not last long that we talked about. And then that is it. So if you all have any questions about it or need me to explain things a little better, let me know. And I hope you have a good rest of the day.